What happens to my eyes when I cry?
Anytime you cry, you think of tears, whether you're shedding a tear or crying a bucket of them. All of these tears are produced by something called the lacrimal gland that's located between the surface of the eye and the eyelid, just above here. There are three different kinds of tears. The first are basal tears. Those are constantly produced to keep your eye lubricated and nourished. The second kind, reflex tears, are actually produced in response to an irritant like smoke in the air or a runaway eyelash on the surface of your eye. But what about when your best friend moves away or you see a sad movie? Those tears, emotional tears, are produced, but scientists still don't know what their purpose is.
What does it mean to be nearsighted? What about farsighted?
Well, any sight, whether objects are near or far, involves light that bounces around and bends. So when a light ray hits an object, it reflects off and it passes through the eye, first starting at the cornea, which is a clear dome-shaped structure at the surface of the eye. And that's where the light begins to bend or refract. It ends up coming to a point or focus on the surface of the retina at the back of the eye. And when your eye is just the right shape and your cornea is just the right curvature, that focus lands perfectly on the retina. But sometimes if you're nearsighted or you're farsighted, that point of focus can be off. Now in nearsightedness, just like it sounds, when objects are close, you can see them just fine. But if they're far away, they look blurry. And that's because that point of focus is actually hitting just shy of the retina, in front of the retina. But if you're farsighted, just like it sounds, you can see objects that are far away just fine, but the ones that are close are actually blurry. And that's because that point of focus hits behind the retina. Now, both of these conditions are very easy to treat. They're very common. Just by using contact lenses or eyeglasses, you actually set up a lens in front of the eye so that refractive or light bending process takes place earlier.